If you're looking for a delicious, low-calorie, and high-protein meal, these spicy peanut sauce noodles are going to blow you away. Each serving has 42 grams of protein and only 13 grams of fat. This is a featured recipe in my meal prep cookbook, but since you're here, I'm going to show you how to make it. Start by dicing 20 ounces of thin-sliced chicken breast. Quickly throw together a marinade using these ingredients. Toss that in a pan over high heat, and once it's 80% done, toss in the whites of your green onions and some minced garlic and cook for another 3 to 4 minutes. Using the same pan, we're going to throw together that peanut sauce. Make sure to keep the heat extra low, just high enough to make everything melt and come together like this. Start cooking your noodles or pasta of choice, and grab half a cup of that starchy water to add to the sauce. Toss in your noodles, your chicken, and green onions for garnish, and enjoy.